Hello everyone, welcome to the Eicher Capital YouTube channel. So today we are back with advertising part 2. We will start with the key players in advertising. There are three key players: the advertiser, the media, the target audience. Who is advertiser? A person who pays for a product to be advertised. For example, Nike, Colgate, McDonald's, etc. What is media? Various channels through which advertising is done. Example, TV, radio, newspaper, website, etc. Now, what is target audience? It's a specific group of consumers who are likely to want the advertised product. For example, adults, children, men, women, etc. Now, let's see some popular advertising campaigns which attract customers. Here you see the logos of very known brands and their taglines. Like for Pepsi, the tagline is "Ye dil mange more." Nokia, connecting people. Surf Excel, daag acche hain. Hero Honda, desh ki dhadkan. Now, importance of advertising to producers. It helps producers to introduce new products, to induce potential customers, to create brand image, and to educate customers about new uses of a product. Next one is importance of advertising to society. How advertising is helpful for the society? First, it gives direct employment. Second, improves standard of living of people. Third, increase awareness among people. Advertising offers some merits, such as promotion of sales, expansion of production, information about different options and competitive prices. It creates employment opportunities, and the last, high standard of living. Advertising also have some demerits, which are as follows: adds to cost of production, leads to price war, leads to unequal competition, creates a monopolistic market, and the last, promote unnecessary consumption. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe this video too.